Just got into this campsite and it ticks a lot of boxes for us. Got somewhere to hang our hammock, which Joss is chilling in. We've got some shade, but we've also got enough sun for our solar. Lots of space. There is neighbours around us, but not too close, which is what we like. And there is flushing toilets and hot showers, and it's only $22 a night. So this is pretty much what we love about these type of camps.